Hey everyone, we're back with more Spider-Man Web of Shadows. We got a new ground attack upgrade. What is this? An upgrade to the counter again. There we go. Oh, air attack is good level up. Tendril Rage. Oh, I haven't actually tried using that. I should. Even more additional damage to every web bounce. Okay. Shut up, Chris.
You are not done out there.
Insult Kingpin. Optional.
Kingpin.
Ah, Spider-Man. How wonderful.
This is my controller.
I can be nice if you can be nice.
One does not get where I am in life being nice.
One doesn't get to where you are in life without eating a few hundred donuts a week.
In the interest of personal gain, I can easily ignore your childish jokes.
It's quite obvious to everyone that you are indeed a master of personal gain. A wasteland like yours is quite an achievement.
Quite the hero, aren't you? Our city is being destroyed, and you saved the day by insulting me. Very nice. Even after you came to me for help.
Hey, I'm here because the Tinkerer stopped cooperating. For all I know, you put him up to it.
For all I know, you and your black suit are part of this alien invasion.
I'm Laurel and you're Hardy.
Another fat joke. A hopelessly dated one at that.
You got it, and that's all that matters.
I suppose, from your childish point of view.
So what's the deal, Tubby? Why are you all humanitarian now? I've never known you to lend anyone a helping hand unless you were gaining something from it.
When this is said and done, who will the people remember as their savior?
Me?
No, fool. Me, Wilson Fisk. When people remember me standing tall against the coming apocalypse, my tower being a beacon of safety and hope in this chaos, I will be the most admired man in New York. I am at the very center of what will save this city.
I don't believe that. Everybody knows you're a crime boss.
People love a story of redemption, boy. Maybe I'll run for mayor.
You are so full of it. Really, really full.
This city is going to owe me, and I always collect on my debts. Ah, there you are. The perfect man for the job.
Don't try to pretend they like me. It creeps me out.
You misunderstand. My associates are under attack by creatures possessing electrical powers. And I don't want to risk anyone valuable.
You've been saving that one, haven't you?
Get there quickly, or else they will be turned into more of these hideous things.
Okay, anything else? 30, 40 burgers to go?
I actually would love 30 to 40 burgers. Don't worry, Winchig, I won't eat any suspicious burgers. Follow hovercraft. Okay. I'll do my best to follow it. Oh, smoke in the city. Oh, that black ooze between the buildings.
Oh,
Oh, they're like modeled after Electro. They have like the weird Electro head on them. Dead. But here come more. Oh, there's Black Cat. I haven't actually summoned any allies in this, because... Yeah. Defend the rooftop. Talk to Black Cat. Alright, what do you got?
Nice work knocking out these crazy things. But this isn't over.
You mean there are more of these guys?
That's right. Better hit as many as you can.
Alright, I'll do it.
While you're at it, you might want to try stopping these things at the source.
Sounds like fun.
I assume the source is Electro. Any new upgrades? We gotta defeat 5 Electro pods and 15 Electro Lings. And there they are. Took a bit for them to appear on the map. The knife fighter is finding them now. Seems like the electropods are actually super weak to, They're actually super weak to just being kicked. That's an electro. Oh, it's just a normal one. You're an Electro one, though. That's right, we got a symbiote that shoot electricity now, guys. Like other civilians just strolling around still. Just burn burning some trees. So we gotta find a bunch more of these electric dudes. Get off that black hole or light hole. Stop light. There we go. I didn't do it. And he's dead. He's like, look out for more symbiotes to fight. Gotta kill one more electropod. Saved on my watch, if I can help it. Six more of these electrolings. We've already killed enough of the pods, at least. There's some over here. Getting rid of the electropods is really good and easy to do if you just swing through them. Sometimes it could be odd aiming it, but Who's shooting me off? There he is. He has like one health left. The police can handle him. Right? Right? Alright, we need four more. I think I heard one. Dude, why is my camera angle just flipping out here? Where'd he go? Oh, these little fucks can do that? Three more now. I didn't know they could teleport around like Electra. I guess it makes sense. They do have Electra's powers. Yay, tendrils, it's all over the city. Hang on, I think I saw one. So many of them. How you doing? No, just jump up on the, there you go. All you had to do, Spidey. All you had to do, my friend. Okay. So now we're heading out over here. We need 212 more of those guys. Okay, so he wants to target everything but the pod. Thank you. Spanish. I found around like a hapless moron sometimes. Up here with Black Cat again. Yay, hi Black Cat.
While you're at it, you might want to try stopping these things at the source.
I mean, that's the plan.
Great. Don't these things ever take a break?
Locate the source. All right, easy done. The game told me where it is. I got that one. Alright. I collect them passively as I go through the game so that, you know, if I get faster swing speed and faster or more HP and MP or special, why not? Alright, so the source is probably Electro. That's basically a gift.
I need to head to where those electro symbiotes were spotted and see what's what.
Smash the fuck out of them.
Sit down, you cheap knockoff!
Oh shit, look at that. The Electropod. Do you think these symbiotes get plenty of electrolytes? I am, I'm drinking Gatorade, but...
Those pods are more trouble than they're worth!
Done. Little Molly, I didn't notice. They don't have faces. It's just like a fucking electric ball. And here he is. Electro symbiote himself. He surely gets the most electrolytes. Alright, let's do this shit. Oh, okay. That's great. Did he heal? He's got full power. Are we dead now? Aw, shit, son. Here they come. There's a lot more of them now. I took this for a boss fight. This actually be a good one for, fuckers. It's so hard to attack any of them because there's so many things that's barraging me from all angles.
Thank you.
you doing? It's possible to stop him from charging up, by the way. There's way too many dudes here. Oh. I've seen some health.
Trouble than they're worth.
Unfortunately, not everything does very much. Things don't really do a lot of damage here. It's just a lot of like little chip damage being more annoying than anything. Does not want to leave this platform though. I guess works to our advantage. But they can't stay on the fucking platform now. Better just retreat and recharge while he just powers up, because he's gonna power up regardless. Oh, you guys fight. You fight. Ah, oh, Sane, hi! The same, we're fighting Symbiote Electro. Why are we fighting Symbiote Electro? Because he's a being answered. Does control like ass. Okay, let me out. web slinging feels super good in this one, though.
Those pods are more trouble than they're worth.
Oops. But just fighting Elektra, who won't leave that platform, just feels awful. Also, with all the targets here, there's so many.
Because you're totally the evil supervillain, and I'm the superhero. That's how it works.
Get, like, Spider-Man will not get on this platform. There. Thank you.
Electro, you unbelievable loser! Fight this thing! Reject it! Tell it to let go of you!
Oh, okay.
What was that? What is that?
That thing? Your sister.
Die, you freak!
He just told it to get off of him and it did.
Payback, man. Tell me when, tell me where. Fry him. Fry him all!
Oh, you'll get your chance. Soon.
Anyway, that fight was more annoying than it needed to be. Alright, we got Electra now. A freak lightning accident bestowed Maxwell Dillon with the command of electricity. While he is a remorseless villain and longtime enemy of Spider-Man, Electra's gratitude for his sister's survival and his fear of the symbiotes will compel him to assist the web-slinger, provided the hero demonstrates his willingness to become the most powerful entity in New York. Sure. Alright. No upgrades for that. Alright, well then we will continue to upgrade this stuff.